back to Cosplay Genie. This is Kermi Oren, and today we're going to show you how to make your own Rapunzel wig. It's been a weird DIY because making your wig is something we've never tried on the show. So I'm going to show you the basics of making your own different style of wig and how to make it glow in the dark as well. So let's get started. So we will start off with making three layers of sponge foam and rolling them into tubes. And in order to get a width of them, I'm going to wrap them around with a blonde shade or yellow shade of net. This net fabric is going to add on a lot of volume onto our hair because we cannot use just wigs. We need to make a volume to make that voluptuous Rapunzel hair. Taking my glue gun, I am going to add on layers and layers of net until I'm happy with the width, and I'm going to fold it into a braid. Now I'm using 7 wigs and I've cut them according to their width line. You guys can get individual weft if you can. I just found this way a cheaper alternative to get 7 wigs and just wrap them around each hair, starting from the bottom to the top, so that way I have a nice flow going on and I will save a lot of hair. Up to the top, I will just glue gun it nicely, and then I am going to lay it on the table and brush it aside. I did a mistake of leaving it out for too long and the hair got messy. You will have to comb the hair a lot in order to get it all smooth again. Now I'm going to braid it, and I'm going to add these LED flowers I found online. We're just going to glue gun them onto the hair strands and try to push the strands a little further apart so that you glue it directly on the net fabric inside. That'll make it more secure and it will also make your wig look more voluptuous. Now the LEDs are secured, time to add in some flowers into our hair braid. I got different colors and sizes of flowers. I'm gonna put them randomly, just glue gunning them normally. Once your hair wig is done, you'll have to attach it either to your hair net or a headband that you're gonna wear on top of your head, and then you're gonna wear a short blonde wig to cover the entire thing and pin it up nicely. The whole process costed me around 5,000 in Indian rupees, and it took me 3 hours to make. It is heavy, so I will not recommend wearing it for too long, and it is beautiful and it really glows in the nighttime. Alright, so that's exactly how you're gonna make your own Rapunzel wig. I used 7 wigs in the construction of this one. You guys can go ahead and use more wig if you want more volume, but be careful about the weight. In order to wear the wig, I'll have to put it on top of my shoulder and drape it downstairs because it's too heavy and you cannot wear it an entire day convention. If you want to make it lighter, my suggestion would be make the individual strands of it a little bit softer. The volume of the hair will be compromised, but it will be more easier for you guys to wear. This was our first ever wig tutorial, and I hope you guys enjoyed it. If there's anything else you want us to show on this show over here in this channel, let me know in the comments below or on our Facebook page, and we will make sure that we get that tutorial out for you guys. This is Kermi Oren signing off, and if you guys like this video, make sure to put down a thumbs up. Don't forget to click on the bell button so you get notified for our next videos. This is Oren signing off. Bye-bye.